because finally the number one draft pick of the Minnesota North Stars, Mike Modano, is going to see some action in this game. Modano, who's coming back from the World Junior Championships where he just competed for the United States, is going to play this game for the North Stars, and after the game, he's going back to Canada to play with his junior team.
Here's Tenorti for the North Stars to Dino Ciccarelli. Up the middle to Mike Modano, who is on, making his first appearance with Minnesota. He's the youngster who was the number one pick overall in the June 88 NHL draft.
How did the period go for you, your first period here playing?
Good. It was, you know, a little quicker than I thought. And, you know, but the guys made me real relaxed and comfortable out there, and I'm just playing my position and, you know, not worry about anything else.
We've got end-to-end action again here early in the second period, as we had much of the first period. Mike Modano turning it on. Oh, he's poke-checked by Chudino.
I think the strength of the game, you know, along the boards and, you know, being out-muscled for the puck, and that's what I got to work on during the offseason. But, you know, the speed, I can, you know, adjust to the speed and, you know, the quickness of the plays and, you know, the along the boards is what I got to worry about.
It and Modano is shot at the horn, and Irbe has to make the save, and it is over.
Yeah, it was exciting walking back in here, and you know, it was nice meeting all the players, and you know, they gave me a little real warm welcome, and it made me feel real good.